had gone to the doctor for the fungal infection on my toe from getting my nails done. And he prescribed me medication, and I had an allergic reaction to the medication. And I also had a pre-existing medical condition called Sjogren's, autoimmune disease. And I guess the two, the combination of the medication, being out in the sun, my pre-existing condition, just I blew up in a rash all over my body. I, you know, had spots all over my body. No one could diagnose it. You know, I felt hopeless. And to think that I was going to look like this for the rest of my life, it was really, really, I was so depressed. I had someone stop me once in the store, and she asked me if I was being abused because I had the spots all over my body. She thought that someone was beating on me. And she was in an abusive relationship. She actually, you know, found her way out of it, but she was offering help to me. And I was so embarrassed. And when I finally told her why, you know, she was embarrassed, but I was so thankful that someone would go out of their way to want to help me. I was doing research online, and a lot of the stuff that was coming up as far as laser treatment, and I saw some of the results these people were coming up with, and I was so hopeful at that point that, well, maybe I could be treated with laser too and have the, you know, the same results. I instantly saw lightening of the skin. And with each treatment, you know, when I would go into work and you know, knowing myself that I saw these results, and then having other people confirm, you know, saying, you look different, something looks different, your face looks different, your arms, you know, and I felt so good about myself. And so I just wanted to continue with the treatments because I knew it was working. I came in here so depressed and so, like I said, hopeless. I really didn't feel like there was anything that was any treatment that was going to be able to help my situation. And, you know, it just made me feel like, with the results, that, you know, I could actually feel normal again. I could wear a sleeveless shirt and not feel so self-conscious, you know, being able to expose, you know, certain areas of my body that everybody takes for granted, you know. It felt so good. I felt normal again.